I said, that's you, you fool. Good morning, Patsy.
Well, it was off a moonlit night.
Got to her hotel room, we tore through there like grease sliding. While Patsy was getting dressed, I started to pick her things up from all over the place. Hair rollers, underwear, shoes, and I literally threw everything into her suitcase. Patsy said, pack everything carefully. I said, carefully? Honey, looks like a hurricane ran through here last night when you were getting dressed. Oh, incidentally, I was wearing my yellow western slacks that fit me like a glove. Oh, they did. Just like a glove. And a printed yellow western shirt. And my fanciest cowgirl boots. When Patsy came out of that bathroom, we could have passed for identical.